Welcome to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to cook okra or lady's finger or vendakai curry. Please follow the steps and hope you enjoy. Please subscribe to my channel and share it. Thank you. First, clean the okra. Just wash it and dry it very nicely and cut them in 2 cm size and fry them. Don't deep fry too much. It has to be still green. And cut onion and garlic. As well as the chilies. Make sure everything is ready before you start, as well as the curry leaves, and you can start the process as it is on the video. Thank you. Wow, look at this. Finally, this is the last bit. Now we are ready to eat and just have a taste. It's really looking good and smell is so good. Just have a try. It's really yummy and hopefully you'll enjoy the same. Thank you for watching. See you in next video. Bye.